everybody. It's Bill, and I'm back up here at Kerr Lake again. Today I put in at Island Creek, which is a different landing. I wanted to try fishing up here by what they call Goat Islands. So that's what I'm going to be giving it a try today. Got bluebird skies, no clouds anywhere. So the fishing's probably not going to be the best in the world, but let's give it a shot anyway. You know, I'll bring you back if I catch anything.
First fish of the day. I don't think it's all that big, but it's the first fish of the day.
So hopefully no skunk. Small blue cat, y'all. But we'll take it. No skunk today.
We will take it. Fish number two. It's another small one.
Another little blue cat, y'all. Number two on the day. Hey, at least I'm catching fish. Ain't gonna complain.
Can y'all see this? Here. That's why I'm catching them in here. They're all kind of bait and they're just laying up down here feeding on them, on the bait, I guess. Got another little one here, I think. Not even fighting hardly. Oh, good grief. Tiny one.
Little tiny one. Day of the dinks again, ain't it?
Alright, got one more. Another little one, I think. Yeah, it's a little one. I feel the head shakes, so it is a fish. Yep, a little one. little dinky-do.
Little dinky-do. We'll take it now.
Yep. Another one. Okay, well, I should have just stayed in this area, I guess. They're little dinks, but a fish is a fish is a fish. Beats nothing at all, don't it? Ah, you threw my chicken off, you little dirtbag. This is a channel cat here.
Decent little channel cat. I'll take it. I think that's the fifth fish on the day. So not bad. All right.
Now some kind of thanks for that was for releasing you. Is he on that? I can't tell if he's on that line or if I got another. I think he's on that line. I think he might have been across that line. Another dinky-doo, y'all, but it's another fish. All right, another dink, but I will take it because it's another fish. Bye-bye. Maybe you'll get to see me reeling this one in because the camera's not facing up too high. It's another dink, but it's another fish.
Another tinky, teeny little dinky-doo, but it's a fish.
Check this out. I had two lines hung up. Uh-oh. Well, there he goes. He just fell off. Next one. Another little one. Very little. But it is a fish.
All right, another dink, but I will take it because it's another fish.
Microphone. I was trying to get my new transmitter plugged in for my wireless microphone. As you can see, it's dangling down here. And I caught a fish. What do they say about when you least expect it, right?
A little dinky-doo. I will take it. That's like fish 5, 6, 7, something like that. I'll count them when I'm editing. another dink, but I will take it because it's another fish.
Yep, it is a fish. I think, or is it? Hard to tell. If it is, it's a little, yep, it's a little teeny tiny one. Well, look at that, I done caught one on that one. Or have I? Is it a catcher? Well, you're a little booger. Look at that, he put his spine in my life vest. Another little one. Golly. All right, stop before you throw my chicken off. Did it anyway.
Another little dink do.
Got another little dink on here, y'all. I don't care. A dink is a fish. I mean, them little dinks are tiny today, too. Dinky doos. Dinky doos today.
Just one more in the day of the dinks. But we have had some good action today.
Dinky doo blue cat. Another one. That's okay. And this one might be just a little bit better than the last couple. Nah, not much. If it is, it ain't much. A little bit, though.
All right, another little dink, yo. They're just coming. Fast and furious now, I guess. I don't know.
One more before the day is over. Another channel cat, looks like, yeah.
Little channel cat, I'll take it. Not as little as some of them blue cats I've caught today.
Bye-bye, channel kitty. Ooh, I got two on right now, y'all. I got a little dink over here, and then I think this one might be just a hair bigger. Doggone, I just oiled those reels again and they're squeaking again. Oh yeah. No, it's another dink. But that's all right. Huh. Okay. This one got off, I guess. Or it was just bouncing on the bottom. That's possible too.
Not sure. This might be the big fish of the day so far. I'm out of breath because I'm so hot. It's hot. All right. Another little dink, y'all. That's just what it's gonna be today, I guess. Got another little dink on here, y'all. But I don't care. A dink is a fish. I mean, the dinks are tiny today, too. Dinky-doos. Another little dinky-doo, y'all. Dinky-doo blue cat. Another one. Little dink, but that's okay. And this one might be just a little bit better than the last couple. Nah, not much. If it is, it ain't much. It's a little bit though. Yeah, he's a little bit better than the last dinky-doo. Not much, but I think that might be another little dinky-doo over there. Got another one, y'all. I got hung up on this one, I think, and I stopped to turn around and pull them all in. There's a fish on that one too. All right.
Don't know. I gotta reel it in. I gotta set the phone down so I can reel it in. All right, I'll talk to you later. Love you. Bye. on the phone with mom and get a fish. Too cool. I was beginning to wonder if they'd completely quit now.
Another little dinky-doo. That's just what it's been today. But I'll take them. Fish is a fish, right? I'm about to put it up and head home. So that's gonna be the last fish of the day, y'all. It's been hot, but it's been fun. So anyway, I'm gonna get out of here. Thanks for coming with me, folks. Y'all take care, and I'll see you next time.